In the first module, I learned a lot because it broadened my understanding of what the Christian religion, the tenets, is all about. And I see that we should be together to develop on the common values we have together and live out the differences between us. In this second module, I've also learned so much. It will assist me to, in cases where there are conflicts in my community, I think I can go in there to resolve the conflict and do a kind of dialogue, mediate, so that there will be peace in that community. So if I get back, I'll be able to identify where there are conflicts. It can be in homes, it can be communal, though in Kogi State we don't have interreligious conflicts like that. So I want to use this medium to appreciate His Eminence for the foundation He has put in place. I find no words to thank Him, but my prayer is that God Almighty will continue to strengthen Him, and the message we have learned from here, by the grace of the Almighty, we will go back and send down those messages to within our family, in our places of work, in our community.